Hello, this is Bill Brown, and this is the Guitar by Ear instructional recording for Down on the Corner in the style of Creedence Clearwater Revival. Before we get started, we will need to get tuned up. Here is my first string. Here is my second string. Here is my third string. Here is my fourth string. Here is my fifth string. And here is my sixth string. Next, I'm going to play the full demonstration for you that has the rhythm guitar part on it and both of the lead guitar parts. This will give you some tracks you can come back and practice along with while you are learning to play these guitar parts. Once we learn how to play all these parts, then I will give you just the backing tracks without the different guitars on them for you to practice and perform with. Now here is Down on the Corner. The first guitar part that we will learn is what we will refer to as the lead guitar. The other guitar part, which we call the rhythm guitar part, is... And then there's also a harmony lead guitar that we will learn right after the lead guitar part that shows up throughout the song. Well, let's start. At the beginning of the song, there are four ticks on a hi-hat. And then the cowbell comes in for four beats as well. And then we come in with... This is a C on the 5th string 3rd fret, followed by A on the 5th string open, then top string 3rd fret, which is a G. Then come back to the C on the 3rd fret of the 5th string twice, and then the open A, which is your 5th string open, back to G on the top string 3rd fret twice, and then we go to B, which is your 5th string 2nd fret, and then back to our C on the...
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.